Fantastic.
Be most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
still got some line rex and one plasma energy. No way down. Alright.
I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church! They think the Marker is divine! But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released! Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. It's the source, controlling the Necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! She knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the Hive Mind. Please, I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sin. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Okay. Just wondering when they were gonna do that again.
Captain's log, personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is, until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
Alright, did I go in the store yet? Yes, I did. Okay. Here.
Excellent. Wait there for me. I'm on my way.
Thank you. the shuttle engines.
There's still time to make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us out again. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
I'm en route to the flight deck. Meet me there and we can load the marker on board. Yes, Amelia. Sulu will take it home.
I don't know if Kine is crazy or not, but we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Okay. Definitely gonna save. Did I miss this before?
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Well, that was fun. And with that, I guess this is the end of chapter 10. So, I'll see you guys next time when we take on whatever chapter's next, chapter 11. Maybe Alternate Solutions. That's a great title for a chapter. Anyway, see you guys then.